PDF aloud. A lot of information today is only available in PDF, so there is a good chance you will need to have a PDF document read. To do this, there is a super tool called PDF aloud. Click here on the PDF icon and browse to where you have the PDF document saved. Once you have it selected, click on Open. The PDF document will open in PDF aloud. If you click on this button, it will open the table of contents. You can then click which page you would like to view. If you wish to close the table of contents, just click on the button again. Using these buttons, you go to the next page or previous page. You can see which page you are on here. You can use these buttons to zoom in or out of the document. To start reading, simply click on the text you wish read.
Through the glasses, the little fountain scattered about looked very beautiful.
To stop it reading, click on the stop on the Read and Write toolbar. You only need to click on the text to have it read as this is switched on. The click to speak. Click here to switch it off. Notice how it has changed to red to show it is switched off. With PDF aloud, you will be able to use all the other support tools like the dictionary, SpeechMaker, and the study skills. There may be occasions when you want to view a PDF in Adobe. Read&Write supports Adobe Reader 10 and 11 and Adobe Acrobat 11. If you should have one of these, when you install Read&Write, an extra toolbar called PDF Aloud will be added to enable the PDF document to be read for you. Simply open the PDF document. The PDF file will open, but the PDF aloud will not be automatically displayed. To access the PDF aloud toolbar, click on Extended, PDF aloud toolbar. The text-to-speech controls and options will be displayed here, including Rewind, Play, Pause, Forward, and Stop. Click and speak, read by word, sentence, paragraph, and options. You can have the document read aloud by clicking on the play icon.
Students will work cooperatively to become volcano hazards experts.
Use the rewind, pause, forward, and stop icons to control what is read. The Click and Speak tool, when pressed, allows you to click on the text which will then be spoken.
Eruption of Soufrière Hills, in Montserrat, in 1997.
Read by word, sentence, and paragraph allow you to specify the amount of text you want read at a time. In Options, you can choose to turn on or off continuous reading.